So, you have a problem. You have a Nintendo 3DS game in your Nintendo 3DS. This is how you're going to take out the Nintendo 3DS game out of your Nintendo 3DS. So, you're going to take out the Nintendo 3DS game out of your Nintendo 3DS, and you have now taken out the Nintendo 3DS game out of your Nintendo 3DS. Thank you guys for watching. Like, dislike, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.